Paul Revere, born December 1735. May 10th is when he died. He warned the colonists that the British were coming. It was a joke when it came to war. He made a promise to protect and swore. Paul Revere, death is not the menace. A Revolutionary War. He was a hero and saved many lives. Dare to tell children, hardworking parents for them to survive. Paul Revere, the hero. Paul Revere, the lifesaver. Paul Revere, the helper. He owned a silver shop at age 19. He saw the lightnings and the meant that the British were coming by sea. Paul Revere, the hero. Paul Revere, the lifesaver.
I was born September 6, 1757. My dad died on my second birthday, and I was an orphan. But it's okay, cause I led the war with GW, and we went to the winter quarters. How about you? I got married and loved for years. I also joined the Kings my 6 years. I love freedom. I also got promoted to Major General. I named my first child after GW because I was cool.
Massachusetts, 1609, and he signed the Constitution within a stoplight. Man, that's cool. And he wrote newspaper, all the clues. He's the author, writer, and he was fighter. After he discovered light, man, he started rise high. Fortunately, he died. Everyone cried. Benjamin Franklin is a really nice guy. He has invented play rods and bifocals. Benjamin Franklin had a great life focus. Had a mission to be the best. He always was on the crest. Benjamin Franklin didn't like protests. Benjamin Franklin, Benjamin Franklin, Benjamin Franklin is a really nice guy.
Born 1732 and died 1799. Mary Ball and Augustine Washington was his parents until their very end. He led the Continental Army, but he never fought. He was very sorry, was the first president. He wasn't even a resident. The only founding father who freed the slaves, Mary Martha Custis. He really, really trusted us. His nickname was Father of His Country. Oh, he's on Mount Rushmore. Oh, on Mount Rushmore. Oh, on Mount Rushmore. Hope we can rock a little more.
My name is Demetrius. I'm telling you about my friend. His name is Samuel Prescott. He was a patriot from Massachusetts. He boarded the Concord from Massachusetts. That the British was coming. He met Paul Revere and William Dawe. That the portrait of the British soldier didn't stop him. He died in Canada. Samuel Prescott.